I think, first of all, this is very particular noblesse of his music. On one hand, on another hand, this is this knowledge of the instruments, this knowledge of piano technique, and technique always serves for purpose of music. You know, different composer, for example, Liszt, the contemporary of Chopin, and very different composer, very different thinker. Sometimes some technical difficulties. They serve just on purpose of, you know, impress the audience or bring in something extremely difficult. Whereas in Chopin, as I mentioned, in always it lives next to music and it serves the music, and you always have take this into the consideration when you play Chopin, that all the technical difficulties, they have to stay in background, and the music itself has to come forth.